Dear student, today we are going to take one new chapter. My bed is a board. This is a poem written by R.L. Stevenson. Okay, the purpose of the poem is to convey a child's understanding of sleep. And the central theme of this poem is that your imagination can turn everyday activities into adventure. In this poem, the poet is a little boy. He uses his imagination to describe his bed night as a sailor's adventure. So, my bed is a board, starting from Nurse helps me in when I embark. She greets me in my sailor's coat and starts me in the dark. Okay, in this poem, I already said that the poet is a little boy and the purpose of the poem is to convey child's understanding of sleep. And the central theme of the poem is your imagination can turn everyday activities into adventure. So he uses his imagination to describe his bedtime as a sailor's adventure. So when his nurse helped him into his nightdress, he imagined that he is wearing a sailor's coat. When she switches off the lamp, okay, in this last line, this represents when she switched off the lamp, she started him in the dark. When she switched off the lamp, she started him in the dark. Okay, his imagination was, okay, he started him in the dark. Okay, in this picture, clear that the nurse helped me. Okay, the nurse helping him. Okay, what is the word meaning of embark? Embark means begin a journey. He started to begin a journey. That means he started to dreaming. Okay, in that dream, he is going to start a journey. At that time, nurse help him. Okay, she greets me in my sailor's coat and starts me in the dark. Greets me means here. Okay, here the meaning is helps me dress. Okay, the nurse going to help. Okay, the nurse going to help him for wearing that sailor's coat and starts me in the dark. Starts me, the meaning is send off me. Okay, she switch off the lamp, she started him into the dark. In the next stanza, at night I go on board and say good night to all my friends on shore. I shut my eyes and sail away and see I'm here no more. Okay, as he closes his eyes and falls asleep, he imagined that he is saying goodbye to all his friends and sailing away. The meaning of sailing away is to take off or to depart or to leave. Any meaning you can take. Okay, take off. He imagined that he is saying a goodbye to all his friends and sailing away. Okay. In the next stanza, and sometimes things to bed I take, as prudent sailors have to do, perhaps a slice of wedding cake, perhaps a toy or two. Okay, in this stanza, sometimes he likes to take a few things to his bed, like a slice of cake or some toys. Okay, here we know that we all are going to bed. At that time we will take some snacks or some toys. Similarly, sailors, okay, in a boat, they are taking that type of wedding cakes. Similarly, the boy is dreaming that he wishes that sometime he likes to take a few things to bed, like a slice of cake or some toys. The next stanza, his boat steers through the darkness. Steers meaning moving. Okay, the control of the movement, the boat's control of the movement through that darkness all night. Okay, all night across the dark we steer, but when the day returns at last, safe in my room beside the pier, I find my vessel fast. Okay, his boat steers through the darkness all night, and when he wakes up in the morning, he find his bed is once again in his room. Okay, that is like a vessel that is tied up safely near the shore. We know that in night time, the boat will started the journey. Starting of the journey is at night, and that will return back to shore. Okay, shore. What is the meaning of shore? It's the place between land and water. Okay, sea water. The edge of the water is called shore. And he find his bird. He's once again in his room like a vessel that is tied up safely near the shore. Okay, the purpose of the poem is to convey child's understanding of sleep. The central theme of the poem is that your imagination can turn everyday activities into adventure. In this chapter, we learned a lot of new words. First word, embark, that the meaning is begin a journey. Grips me here, helps me dress. Here the meaning is help me dress. Starts me. Here the meaning is send off me. Prudent, careful. Pier, P-I-E-R, pier. The meaning is structure used to tie boats at the shore. Okay. My vessel fast. Here my bed is back in the room. Okay. When he wakes up in the morning, he finds his bed is once again in his room. That is like a vessel that is tied up safely near the shore. This is the poem. Okay, very interesting poem. Nowadays we all have the dreams. We are all interested in adventure. Okay, in dreaming time or in sleeping time, we are moving that time adventure.